The government shutdown is being blamed for delays investigating the bus crash in Florida that killed five children from Louisiana. The National Transportation Safety Board wasn't able to send a team immediately. The eight-member GO team will be looking at the highway where the crash occurred and what's left of the vehicle itself. Eight others were hurt in the crash in Gainesville 4 weeks ago today.